गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। ओके, सो वेलकम बैक टू आवर क्लास। ओके, दिस इज योर साइंस क्लास, येस और नो? ओके, येस, ओके, वेरी गुड। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। यू नो दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 3, हाउसिंग एंड क्लोथिंग, एंड वी आर डूइंग आवर एक्सरसाइज। ओके, सो वी विल ऑल्सो स्टार्ट विथ द एक्सरसाइज टूडे। सो लेट मी राइट, दिस इज योर टर्म 1 सिलेबस। ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 3, हाउसिंग एंड क्लोथिंग। ओके, ओके, सो यू आर, आई थिंक ऑल यू आर राइटिंग इन योर, यस, ओके। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू आई थिंक शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस जी। यू कैन सी पेज नंबर 22। ओके, आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 22 ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 3, हाउसिंग एंड क्लोथिंग। ओके, टुडे विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द लॉन्ग आंसर क्वेश्चंस। ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। एंड रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट राइट डाउन इन योर साइंस नोटबुक, मीन्स योर साइंस कॉपी। ओके, दिस शुड बी रिटन इन योर साइंस कॉपी। यू विल गिव द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर, देन यू राइट द क्वेश्चन, देन यू बिगिन द आंसर। ओके, H, long answer question. Okay, I am starting from number 1. Write in 4 features write in 4 features of a good house. Four features of a good house. So let me write. Features of a good house. This way we will write the answer, features of a good house. Okay, point number 1 or A, I am denoting it as A, B, C, D. 4 features you have to write, I am denoting it as A, B, C, D. Okay, so A, point number A, it should be well ventilated, it should be well ventilated with doors and windows. Here it means, remember, here it means a good house. Okay, so I have not written a good house, I have started with it. It means refers to a good house. Then it should have enough sunlight and fresh air. Sunlight and fresh air. Okay, so point number B. Now coming to point number B. Okay, the windows and doors should have proper wire netting. The windows and doors should have proper wire netting. Point number C. It should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. It should have a proper drainage system, DRAINAGE, drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house, Okay, it should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. Already if it is done, you don't no need of writing this one. Students, please follow. If this question has been done in a previous class, I have started from there. Suppose maybe not written it properly, you can check the answer what we have written. Okay, if you have any mistakes or if you have omitted any words, you can write it down from the board. Okay, it should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. And point number D, the floor of the kitchen and bathroom should be the floor of the kitchen and bathroom should be sloped to allow water to flow out easily. Okay, so your question number 1 from long answer, from the section long answer questions of chapter 3 housing and clothing, it is completed. See, I will dictate it once again. I have written on the board. Those who have not written, you please, students, you please write it down. And those who have written, they must check your answers from the board. If you have omitted any words or if you have made any mistakes, you will check it, you will write it down. Okay. So, features of a good house: it should be well ventilated with doors and windows. It should have enough sunlight and fresh air. The windows and doors should have proper wire netting. Okay, it should, point number C, it should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. The floor of the kitchen and bathroom should be sloped to allow dirty water flow out easily. Okay, understood everyone? Yes. Any problem? Anyone, Aniruddha? Okay. So this is completed. So I have the board now. Mayuk, Oendrila, Sohana. Board, can you see? Okay, you are not able to see the board now? Yes. Okay. I will write the next answer. Okay, those who have not written, please write it down. See here, I am telling you this one. Write any four features of a good house. Sir, please see the book, whether they are able to see or not. Okay, features of a good house. Write any four features of a good house. Okay, so what are the features here? Features of a good house. Point number A, you have to write four features. Okay. See, number A, it should be well ventilated with doors and windows. It should have enough sunlight and fresh air. Okay. Now, point number B, the windows and doors should have proper wire netting. Point number C, it should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. Okay, and point number D, the floor of the kitchen, KITCHEN, kitchen and bathroom should be sloped to allow water to flow out easily. Those who are writing, please write it down. Okay, Linoy Shaha. Suchita, have you written? Okay, very good. Okay. Now, I think all of you have written this one. Okay. So, I will wrap this one. I will write the next question. Okay, next one. ओके अप टू दिस ओके नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ सेक्शन एच ओके लॉन्ग आंसर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर नंबर थ्री ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर टू हाउ कैन ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज राइट इट डाउन ओके राइट द क्वेश्चन इन योर साइंस नोटबुक मीन्स योर साइंस कॉपी हाउ कैन वी कीप आवर house clean give four ways to clean our house give four ways give four ways to clean our house answer means you have to tell four ways to clean your house so let me write it down we can keep our house clean by the following ways we can keep our house clean we can keep our house clean by the following ways you have to tell four ways so point number a furniture should be dusted and cleaned regularly cleaned regularly point number b the floor should be the floor should be swept and mopped swept and mopped every day with phenyl the floor should be swept and mopped every day with phenyl Point number C toilet and bathroom toilet and bathroom must be cleaned daily must be cleaned Delhi Point number D means the last point bed sheets
bed sheets, bed sheets and curtains must be washed regularly, must be washed, bed sheets and curtains must be washed regularly. Okay, so your answer is completed. So let me repeat the answer once again. See, how can we keep our house clean? Give 4 ways to clean the house. We can keep our house clean by the following ways. Number A, furniture should be dusted and cleaned regularly. Point number B, the floor should be swept and mopped every day with phenyl, phenyl. Point number C, toilet and bathroom must be cleaned daily. And point number D, bed sheets and curtains must be washed regularly. Okay, so your answer is completed and your chapter is also completed. Your exercise is completed from this chapter 3. Exercise of chapter 3 is completed. You know the need of doing this think and answer. Okay, we have completed. So let me repeat it once again. Okay, I will repeat the answer, then I will end your class. Write any 4 features of good house. Features of a good house: it should be well ventilated with doors and windows. It should have enough sunlight and fresh air. Point number B, the windows and doors should have proper wire netting. Point number C, it should have a proper drainage system to carry dirty water away from the house. Point number D, the floor of the kitchen and bathroom should be sloped to allow water to flow out easily. And last question is question number 2, how can we keep our house clean? Give 4 ways to clean our house. We can keep our house clean by the following ways. Number A, furniture should be dusted and cleaned regularly. Point number B, the floor should be swept and mopped every day with phenyl. Point number C, toilet and bathroom must be cleaned daily. And point number D, bed sheets and curtains must be regularly. Okay, I think all of you have written it. So I think all of you have written this in your science notebook. If you have not written, you must write it down, okay, and memorize all the question answer, okay. So that's all, students, for today, okay. In our next class, we'll continue with some other thing, or we will revise it. So thank you, everyone, and goodbye.